was sent from heaven to greet the Theotokos, rejoice, and behold you, O Lord, becoming incarnate at his bodiless word, he stood in awe and cried.
Rejoice, my bones, O Lord,
Rejoice, O God, our God, our God.
helps the sober-minded Joseph who is troubled, knowing you to be unwedded, he neared his soul in union of blameless one, but learning that the conception was of the Holy Spirit, he cried, Alleluia! And they sang praises to her, crying, dispel the darkness of falsehood, for the idols of that land fell, O Savior, unable to withstand your power, and all those who were delivered from them cried to the Theotokos.
Rejoice, O Christ, in all mankind. Rejoice, O spoiler of demons. Rejoice, O victor over demons. Rejoice, O father of idols, Christ. Rejoice, O sea drumming on his revival. Rejoice, O rock watering those thirsting for life. Rejoice, O golem of faith guiding those in darkness. Rejoice, O protection of the world.
Deceitful age, he received you as an infant in his arms, yet he knew you as perfect God, and marveling at your ineffable wisdom, he cried, Alleluia. The Creator has revealed a new creation, manifesting himself to us as creatures from a virgin's womb he came, preserving it incorrupt as it was before, so that seeing this miracle we might extol her, crying,
Rejoice, O Father of incorruption. Rejoice, O Crown of ascendance. Rejoice, O Angel Resurrection. Rejoice, O Revelation of Angelic Life. Rejoice, O Revealing of Faithful. Rejoice, O Reshaping of Despairing. Rejoice, O Bearer of the Rejoice, O Mother of God.
this fish before you, O Theotokos, for they are at a loss to tell how you bear a child yet remain a virgin, but we, marveling at this mystery, cry out in vain.
Rejoice, O receiver of the grace. Rejoice, O Maiden.
disgrace, tearing up the record of our sins, he hears his song from all. Alleluia.
Rejoice.
but deliver us from evil.
For yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and through ages of ages.
When the archangel understood the mysterious command, he came to the house of Joseph with haste and proclaimed to the unwedded lady, the one who dwelt on heavens by his condescension is taking a hold in you, as I behold him in your womb taking the form of a servant. I am frightened, but cry, rejoice, O
Lord, have mercy. You who at every season and every hour in heaven and on earth are worshipped and glorified, O Christ our God, who are long-suffering, merciful, and compassionate, who loves the just and shows mercy upon the sinner, who calls all to salvation through the promise of blessings to come. O Lord, in this hour receive our supplications and direct our lives according to your commandments. Sanctify our souls, hallow our bodies, purify our thoughts, cleanse our minds, deliver us from all tribulations, evil, and distress. Surround us with your holy angels, that guided and guarded by them we may attain to the unity of the faith and to the knowledge of your unapproachable glory. For you are blessed to ages of ages. Amen. Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. More honorable than the cherubim, more glorious beyond compare than the seraphim, without defilement you gave birth to all the world. For dear Logos, we magnify you. In the name of the Lord, Father, bless.
Rise and grow the existence, bless and always, now and ever, and into ages of ages.
Amen.
Let us praise the Lord. today, through the holy, glorious, and reparatorious martyrs, of our holy, glorious, and laudable apostles, of our holy, righteous ancestors, by Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us for his good and loves men.